beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like...
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another vlog. This time I'm going to be uploading like a weekend vlog. Starting today is a Friday. Happy Friday. It is the 11th. So Friday the 11th. I have a Christmas like party to go to tonight, 45. So on and got like my stuff done. I've had my eyelashes done. Just got classics. Or like, I'm not a regular girl that goes and get her stuff done all the time. So I only really do it when I have events to go to. So I got my eyelashes done. I just got my hair done. I got a trim, like a blow dry, and just like some loose curls. I still don't know what I'm wearing tonight, so that's a big thing. And I just got a pedicure, super basic white. Wednesday, I got my lashes yesterday, give my pedicure. Today, I just got my hair done and it is 10:30 in the morning. So we are having a good day so far. I'm picking up some cookies that I got for like gift as thank yous for the team at Southport. We are going down to Byron for the weekend. So I will take you along with me today, put some snippets in, and then I'll trip for Byron. So hope you guys will enjoy this little vlog. It's going to be shorter than my other ones. I'm gonna try to keep it short because on my poll on my Instagram, people said they'd prefer like 10 to 15 minutes. My last vlog was like 20 something minutes. It was pretty long. So I'm gonna keep it nice, short and sweet. Hope you guys will like this vlog. Subscribe to keep up with all of the videos that I'll be uploading, and follow me on Insta if you want, and let me know here or on Insta what more you'd like to see, because I really enjoy creating. So even more of a bonus, like if I can create but also create something that people like. So let me know down below what you like, and I will also link like my other business pages. I do photography, lashes, and I do a design business. I was doing online portraits, but I'm actually putting some handmade ceramics on there as well. So let me know if you'd like to see a little vlog of how I make my ceramics. But yeah, enjoy this vlog. Trip. Goodness me, how quick did that go? It was raining the whole time, so I didn't really even vlog that much of it. We just pretty much went into town, did some shopping. It was just a ton of fun, but we didn't vlog much because yeah, it was just crappy weather and I didn't want to get my phone wet because it's been playing up a bit. So we are on our way home. It is Tuesday. Tanita has work straight after today and I have a lot of washing to do, so that is on the agenda today, cleaning up after our big trip and going to the gym after a big weekend of eating tons of food. So that is it. But I love Byron so much, even though it was literally a cyclone weather. Rain, wind everywhere, it was so much fun. Thank you. It's been a while. I don't know what that was. I'm excited. I have not been vlogging lately. I know. I wanted to do a vlog every week, but then I was like, is that too boring? Because I do the same thing all the time. But then I was like, huh, maybe I'll do like a little vlog of our trip down to Byron Bay. That was going to be the plan. But then it was just raining. Literally didn't stop the whole time that we were down there. It was raining the whole time. So I was like, I am about to get to the gym, 8:34. You know the drill, putting my shoes on. I'm gonna end this vlog here. Hope you guys are happy, healthy, and staying safe in this cyclone weather. It's another rainy day today. I swear it's been, yesterday was a sunny day, but it's back to being cloudy today. I lost 3 kilos in that challenge. Wasn't my best effort, to be honest. After eating my body weight in tacos and chocolate over the weekend down in Byron, I am back eating healthy today. So I'm going to do a super low carb meal plan pretty much through the holidays. So till pretty much the next challenge. I don't think I'll do the next challenge. I think I will just, well, I'll see how I go, but I'm going to just say low carb. I'll only have carbs in the morning. So say oats, or maybe, I don't even want to have bananas, to be honest. I don't want to have fruit that has the sugar in it. I really want to cut down my sugar and cut down refined sugar. I can't have any nuts because I get allergic. I get really itchy from it. Fine sugar, I get really itchy from. So I want to cut all that out, have a super low carb diet and only having oats really. Then up my protein and just tons of greens. Broccoli, beans mainly. Kale, spinach, all that green stuff to up my iron also. So seriously, want to get down this weight, and there's no excuses. I just have to do it. So I'm going to be strict. And then yeah, of course, when Christmas comes, those Christmas dinners come, I'm going to eat, but I'll only eat small portions, not 3 plates like I usually would. So that is a quick update of my health at the moment and where I'm going for the next, say, 2 months, I guess, with this new program. I'm going to train super hard, incorporate walks, and just be active throughout the day. So pretty much just focusing on my calorie intake the next 2 months. That is that for me. Hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. I will be better at like editing and stuff. I'm contemplating getting a camera, but I'll just see how I go. So love you guys, and see you guys in the next vlog.